Welcome to Codemania, the best site to learn best thing in a best possible manner. Like us on Facebook/Codemania.
Now, first we create Apex form. Now Apex page block with title as parent role details. Same as we'll have to create another page block and another page block with current role details and the child role details. So we have successfully created three page block, which will first block will display parent role details, second block current role details, and third block child role details. First parent role details will use Apex page block table. Where value would be this parent role, and where is PR and title as parent role details. Border is 1 and frame as box, and the Apex column would be like its header value first. Header value as role name and will display another output link copied from here. Replacing this one by PR. Now let's check if we are going well. This one is different visual post page, so it should be role result H. We have saved the Visual Force page, but still the record is not displayed because this method has not yet been executed. So to execute this method, we need to call it at the beginning of this page using this action method, so that this value will be populated. So we need to use the public to access this method to the external section, external place. So as we see, this role, the role details is displayed using this ID. So the controller is getting ID from the address bar using and assigning to the variable here. Now when page is, this method is called at using the action method when during the load of this page, the parent role variable is accessing all the details of the parent role ID using that ID. The parent role variable is fetching the record from the user role object using that parent role ID. So we are going to apply the same procedure for current role as well. With little change, by assigning this variable as current role. CR, this one as CR, this one as CR, as well this one. And this one as well. So the page block table is also capable of displaying role using from the list as well. So child role, we use char as where, and we use parent role details and child role details ch here, and we save it. So as we see, this is the current role, this is the parent role, and these are the child role. Now we are going to customize a little like h5 style is equal to color rate and end of h5 tag, and we save it. So as we see, this is the current role details in red, but there is link underline at the role details. So we are going to remove that underline option by using text decoration. Which is available here. Style as text decoration as none. We apply the same to all . See the underline is gone. Now we change this one, we change it to green, we change it to red. And we change it to blue. So this is correctly created. So let's test search. Suppose for this role, this is the master parent role, this is the current role, and this is the child roles. If we click on the child role again, another, there is no parent role in. Okay, there is some mistake here. Mistake is like we need to get the role id c, so we need to use role id c, okay, and parent role id, at parent role ID for all the cases. Parent role ID. Now, if you click on this link again, you can see all the details are being shown. There is no child for this role. If you click on parent, as you see, there are two child, and this is the current role, this is the parent role. If you click on the parent role as well, these are the child roles of that role, and this is the current, this is the parent role of the current role. Here is the code. For visual postage, this is the code for controller. Thank you.